TJ Oshie sidesteps Sagan. Across the Stars line, funnels it in deep, then gets his own bounce off the boards, and Hudobin. Vrana up top to Carlson. Men in front, Backstrom, and welcome back Anton Hudobin. Robbed him with the glove. Niskanen, defensive zone for the Caps, and the former Star helps it to center. Lindell gave it away, and here's Wilson. He shot and a save made by Hudobin. He's pressured. Quickly got a look for Klingberg, who sheds Ovechkin. Nice play along the boards. Gets Pitlickin across, and he shot. Stick save by Copley. Across now, Klingberg. He's at the point. Feeds it to Radulov. Back door, Sagan slicing down. He's set up at the dot. It comes to him, and he scores! Power play goal for Sagan, and the Stars on the board first.
He's allowed to dust it off. He rips it on net, looking for a deflection or B, a rebound. He gets the rebound off the dot of Carlson. And
pressuring Kepney. Pulls it away from Kontra. Shore in as well. Steals. Shot. And a save made. Copley hangs on. Capitals boy turns. Up near the blue line. Got it to the corner. Across in. Smith Pelly. A snapshot. Hudobin tracked it.
Game back to even. They played last night. At some point, fatigue steps in.
Eller turning in the corner. And shoveled a backhand. He scored. Hudobin had traffic in front, and Eller surprised him with the backhand, and it's a tie hockey game.
He's the puck back, just curls out of the corner, throws a prayer at the net that Hudobin couldn't locate. Anton trying to find it through the bodies. He was off his pipe. It's a short side goal.
Here's Janmark for Spezza. Back across. Heiskanen, it was a rolling puck, and he never was allowed to pull the trigger. Puck got through, played to Klingberg, and his wrist shot through the arm and body, but Copley got enough. Ovechkin the other way. Now it's opened up. A wrister off of Hudobin, and the Stars turn to chase. Tumble down in the corner, and shorthanded, the Caps come away with it. They'll feed Stevenson. He's in behind the D, a backhand save made. Hudobin.
They're not calling anything.
The Stars seems to really get away with one, and it bounces into the crease where Hudobin covers. I mean, it's Eller. His wrists are off the legs of Lindell. Vrana off the legs of Klingberg. Oshie, a one-timer, and Hudobin with the save, and he holds.
Predictable. He's made a couple of saves standing up and just closing his pads. Almost nobody does that anymore.
Oshie in with speed, has a cutter, fed there, and Kuznetsov. Rechkin going up and down the far circle. Carlson. Loads it for Ovechkin, pulls, now into the slot, a shot save. He'll get another attempt, and that one saved. Hudobin. Go for the Stars.
Good matchup, huh? It's a top 10 penalty kill against a top 10 power play.
Oshie in the circle, up top, Ovechkin, a one-timer, and Hudobin got over. Ends on a wrist shot, goes down low, out of the box comes Richie. Stars not out of trouble yet, though, it's underneath Hudobin, and he's got it enough to get the whistle.
Hey, this, the Ice Girls are ready.
Half a second, and now let's make it official.
That's a stat, though, for Devin Shore. He gets a face-off win, and we're heading to OT.
So the Mark Radulov, the trio for the Stars. And in comes Oshie. Pulls from the circle, a backhand, and Hudobin was able to steer it to the wall. In comes Carlson. His pass to the slot, now knocked away. Been an absolute superhero yet again.
Where is this team without the net minding?
Played ahead. Here's Como in behind. He shoots and it's stopped by Copley. Radulov. And Radulov skates in. Deals with a whack. Dallas in the midst of a change. Radulov holds it on his tape. Circles Sagan, a shot. He scores! It's over! Tyler Sagan and the Stars beat the Caps.
Capitals, but in reality, it's going to be Anton and Tyler defeated the Washington Capitals. Hudobin, brilliant in net. Sagan, a pair of goals, including the overtime game winner.